Elsa, today we're going to make a wonderful craft. It's a card, a really wonderful 3D pop-out card. So here's what you're going to need. You need some markers, some scissors, some tape, a really cute printout, like based on what you're going to write about, and blank sheet of paper. Like, because I'm going to do a St. Patrick's Day card. So I'm going to a clover. And here is an example of what it may look like. First, you're going to take the paper and you're going to fold it in half. And then you're going to take your scissors and you're going to cut slit like that, and you're gonna open up, and you're gonna push it through, and bend this part of it in the inwards, and then bend that. So when you open it up, you're gonna tape your thing to here, whatever you choose, and then it'll be a pop-up card. You're going to take it, print out what you have printed out, and you're going to cut it. When you have it all done, cut it out. You take it and you tape it on to the slip.
it one more time. Tape it up. Should be like